Hey guys, me, Yacht. Today I'm about doing a reaction to SML, which is Cody done my juice on from Super Mario World.
That must be my friends, Joseph and Cody!
Hey guys! Joseph?
Oh, what's up, dude?
Oh, wait, Joseph? Where's Cody?
I don't know, dude. He usually shows up right next to me.
Oh, well, I hope he comes over.
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
I have no one to make fun of now. Nice shell, dweeb.
Well, you have one too, dude.
But I have spikes on mine, because I'm a badass. So I'll come inside. We'll just wait for Cody, I guess.
Yeah.
So, Joseph, you didn't see Cody anywhere.
No, dude, I didn't see Cody. I usually knock on your door, and he appears right next to me.
Really? He just appears?
Yeah, he just, like, appears next to me after I knock. Like he's a video game or something. He just spawns.
Oh. That's weird.
Yeah, it's kind of creepy.
I really wish Cody was here. I hope he shows up.
Yeah. But what did you have planned for us to do today?
Well, I want to try all the candy that I found in my dad's bathroom.
Whoa, dude, you found candy in the bathroom? You hit the jackpot!
Yeah, but I don't want to eat anymore because Cody's not here.
Maybe that's Cody right now! Oh, holy shit! Hey, Cody!
Hey, guys.
You're late, Cody. Come inside!
Dude!
Okay.
Cody, you're really late.
Yeah, dude!
What were you doing?
I just had to get ready, you know?
For what?
For this.
To hang out?
Yeah.
No, for...
You want some candy?
Oh, yeah, dude.
Yeah, I want candy. What kind?
I found it in my dad's bathroom. It's a gold mine of candy.
Well, that's not candy, Junior. That's medicine.
What?
Yeah, if you eat too much, you'll die.
I ate like five of them. My stomach hurt.
Shouldn't have done that.
Oh, yeah. Well, I don't have anything else planned for today.
Well, I do.
What?
I mean, look. You don't notice something different about me?
You have a booger in your nose.
No.
New glasses.
Oh, no, it's the glasses. The same glasses.
What?
I'm a magician.
You fix lights?
No, that's an electrician, Junior. I'm a magician. I do magic.
Wait, magic? You don't do magic. No way. Magic doesn't even exist.
Yes, it's fake.
I can do magic. Watch, pick a card.
Wait, a card?
Yeah, just pick a card.
Which one?
Doesn't matter, any card.
But what if it's wrong?
If there's no wrong card, just pick any card.
Any card?
Any card.
It's not
that hard.
You can do it, Junior. I believe in you.
Pick a card. Okay. Just do it.
This one.
Okay, good.
Ooh, Queen of Hearts.
You're not supposed to tell me what the card is.
Why?
Because I'm not supposed to know.
Well, how are you supposed to figure it out,
That's
then?
The trick. Put it back.
Okay,
put
whatever.
Put the card back.
I'll put it right there.
Shove it in. Okay. Now pick a new card.
Okay.
Different card.
All right.
Okay, good. Now show Joseph.
All right.
Do you know the card?
It's a six of spades.
Don't tell me the card.
Why?
Because I'm supposed to guess. Just put the card back.
I don't see how you're supposed to know,
pick
Cody.
Pick a different card.
Okay,
Please, just pick a card.
Okay, I'll pick that one.
Good. Now, do not tell me what the card is.
Okay.
Okay, show Joseph. Do you know the card?
Yes.
You read the card. You remember the card.
I mean, it's not that hard. It's a six of clubs.
Oh, my God.
What?
You told me what the card was.
What? But you acted as if we remembered it.
Yeah. Put the card back. You're not supposed to read it out loud.
Cody,
put the card back.
I should be you and your stupid rules.
Pick a new card.
Okay.
Just literally any card. Now, read it quietly in your head.
Okay.
Both of you.
Okay.
No, remember it, but do not say it out loud.
Okay, dude.
Okay, now put the card back.
Why? Why do you want it back?
That's how the trick works. Put the card back.
But I'm not giving it back. No.
If I get it back to you, you're going to know it.
No, I'm not going to know it.
You're going to cheat. That's how it works.
Do something with the card. I don't care what. Do anything with the card. Don't show me the card.
You said do anything with it.
Anything
Cody.
But that.
I wanted to show it to you.
Put the card back. Put the card back. Jesus Christ. We're going to run out of cards. Pick a new card. Pick a new card. Do not tell me what it is. Do not show me what it is. Do something with the card. I do not care. Just don't show me. Okay? Take it somewhere. Jesus.
Oh, stupid Cody with a stupid magic trick. And Cody, I got rid of it.
Okay, so it's gone, right?
It's gone.
It's not coming back.
It's not coming back.
Okay. Is this your card?
I mean, I don't know, maybe.
What? You made us pull a lot of cards, Cody.
Yeah, I saw a lot of cards.
No, that's your card.
I'm not too sure.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
The one you just got rid of. You just had it.
I saw a lot of cards, Cody. I don't remember.
What do you mean you don't remember? It's...
I held a lot of cards. You made me look at a lot of cards and put them back.
But no, that's
a bunch of numbers.
No, that's the last one you pulled.
I mean, I remember the Queen of Hearts.
Oh, yeah, that was the one.
No, that was the first card. This is the last
one. Are you sure?
Come on.
Yes,
buddy.
That's how this works.
I mean, I remember red on that. This one's black.
Yeah.
No, it's...
I mean, I remember the 7 version of this one.
No, the 7, I remember, I think we drew this one twice.
I think you saw this one.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Yeah, I showed you that one.
We drew this one twice.
Yeah, you made me pull that one back.
Maybe. This does look familiar.
I think it was the Queen of Hearts.
Yeah, it could have been
the
Queen of Hearts. That was the first one.
Okay, cut this shit. This is the last card you pulled. Ta-da! It's impressive.
I mean,
I think you just suck at magic, dude.
Yeah, you don't have to do magic. We showed you that card.
Suck at picking cards.
We showed you that card. You just suck. That's not magic.
We're doing another trick. Just pick a card.
Pick a card.
Any card. I don't care.
Any card. I'll choose this one.
Five.
Nice choice, dude.
Okay.
No, that's a good one.
You take that card.
Okay.
Shove it up your ass.
What?
Yeah, you just shove the card up your ass.
And this is magic?
Oh, yeah.
It does.
Just shove it right up there.
Really?
Yeah, just shove it far, far up your ass.
Okay.
Nice and deep.
I gotta bend it.
Yeah.
Do I have to
just fold it if you have to.
I gotta fold that.
Yeah, just any way it'll work. Just right up there. Just squeeze it in.
Squeeze it, dude. Squeeze it.
Okay. It's in my butt.
It's up there?
Yep.
It's kind of weird.
Ta-da!
What?
What? That's the trick.
What?
Does it come out of his mouth or something?
No, but it will appear next time you go to the bathroom.
What?
Isn't that impressive?
No.
It's not very uncomfortable, Cody.
See? That's the trick. Made him shove a card in his ass.
Okay. Oh.
It's not a good trick, dude.
Yeah, it's still not really magic.
Okay. I think we're done with card tricks for now. Junior, go get me a bag of Oreos.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep. I'm kind of hungry.
This is gonna be good.
Okay, Cody, here's your Oreos.
Okay, so I have a perfectly normal Oreo cookie, right?
Yeah, you just poured it from the bag.
Nothing weird about it.
No.
Okay, I'll just take a bite then.
Good?
That's a good cookie.
Oh, yeah, you took a bite.
Yeah, okay, now watch this.
What? How did you do that, Cody?
Mind freak.
What? He just made the cookie come back.
Yeah, that's
nice.
Just do a hat trick now, yeah.
What? It's a bit, Joseph!
I knew he wasn't a real magician.
Sorry about that last trick, guys. I know it sucked, but I'll make it up to you with a really cool hat.
That was an awful trick, Cody.
Yeah, that was stupid, Cody.
Yeah, what if I went and had Oreos?
Well, I would have just said I brought one from home.
Where do you even get a fake Oreo from?
Well, like a magic store.
That's stupid,
right?
Well, how lame.
I mean, it was cool until you pulled on the cookie. You're not supposed to do that, Junior.
Well, I mean, you should have let us held it before you did it.
Well, no, it's supposed to be a trick.
But you shouldn't even have a fake cookie.
I'll do a really cool hat trick, okay? Just look at the hat. You see the hat?
Yeah.
Nothing in the hat, right?
Except for your lice.
No, that was lice.
I don't have lice. Just look in the hat, right? It's totally normal. Normal hat.
Yeah, nothing in it.
Okay. Just a normal hat.
Yeah.
Watch.
Whoa!
Ta-da! Look, it's a rabbit.
How do you do that, dude?
How did you do that?
Is there a snake in there?
Yeah, women?
No, why would... No, of course not. That doesn't make any sense.
But you've got a rabbit appear.
Yeah, you can make anything appear in there, right?
Yeah,
no,
just... Let me reach for something.
No,
is there money?
I just do rabbits. It's just rabbits.
Is it more fake cookies?
No, it's just rabbits.
And, why would you have rabbits in a hat?
Yeah, that doesn't make any sense.
But that's the trick. Isn't it cool? I mean, there wasn't anything, and then there was a rabbit. That's awesome, right?
And rabbits shouldn't be in hats.
Yeah, that didn't...
Rabbits don't live in hats, Cody.
What are you talking about? That was impressive. That's the point of the trick.
Well, I mean, I think you should stick to card tricks.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to do a real magic trick now. You want to see real magic?
Yeah.
Okay, where's my sexy assistant? Oh, sexy assistant. Ready for the water trick, Ken? All right. For my next trick, I'm going to use my sexy assistant, Ken, here.
Oh, my God. Cody, Ken's a dog.
Junior, let's not get into this right now. I'm doing magic tricks.
What's this container for?
I'm glad you asked, Junior. Ken here is going to be placed inside this container as it slowly fills with water. Will he get out before he drowns?
It doesn't matter. He can't breathe anyway. He's a dog.
He's not a dog, Joseph.
Okay, what about his arm and legs? He can just, freely move and stuff?
No, he's going to be tied up.
Well, I want to see the trick.
Okay, well, let's do it, Ken. Get in there. Okay, everybody. Ken's locked in there and he's all tied up. Ken's tied up in there, and he'll have to escape before he drowns.
God, dude, it's such a waste of time.
It's kind of cool. I don't know if he's going to get out or not.
Good luck, Ken. Remember what we practiced. Okay, now we're ready for the water.
Oh, the water. Oh, my God.
Here he comes.
Oh, I wonder if he's going to get out in time.
Okay.
That's so stupid.
is. Yep. Again.
Is he gonna get out in time?
That's the trick, Chief. Just have to wait and see.
Get out!
He's hiding himself, Cody.
Well, he'll do it in a minute, Joseph. Saw right here, and then I'll cut him in half. He'll be okay.
What? You can't use saws. Saws kill people.
Yeah, they're very dangerous, and I don't even know if you're a real magician, Cody.
Yeah, you cut his body in half, he's gonna bleed to death.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna kill him. He'll just lay down in this box. I'll cut it in half, and he'll be totally fine.
Wait, really?
Yeah, he'll be totally okay.
No, don't believe him, dude.
Well, you saw the last trick. He said Ken would get out.
Yeah, you like my last trick, right?
Yeah, Ken got out safe. He said he would.
Yeah.
So look, you'll be safe. Come on, Joseph, do it.
I mean, the last trick was cool, but
yeah, you'll be cool. Do it.
You'll be fine.
It'll be so cool to be cut in half.
Yeah.
Put it together, you'll be like a lizard.
I guess I'll give it a try, man.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Just lay down in there.
Okay, you said lay down?
Yep.
All right.
Just lay down.
All right. Get inside.
Place me in there, right?
Just move your head up. All right.
You guys can copy?
That should be good.
I'm scared.
All right, cut him in half, Cody.
Okay, let's saw him in half. Okay, Joseph, you ready to get cut in half?
I don't know, dude. I don't think so.
Okay, let's get started.
Wait, Cody, you sure he's gonna be okay, right?
Yeah, sure, he'll be fine. Ooh, yeah. He is a bleeder.
Ooh. Cody, what did you do?
I sawed him in half, like I said. Mind freak, right?
Whoa,
I mean, he is totally sawed in half.
What?
It's,
You killed Joseph!
I mean, I wouldn't say that. I mean, I would say that. When
what? This guy, you killed him. You said you wanted to kill him. You said he'd be okay.
I mean, when I cut on Ken's cousins, they don't bleed like this.
Because they're dolls.
Okay.
Joseph!
It's fine. I'm going to show you another trick. It's called make the body disappear, okay? Mind free.
What? The table's all clean.
Yep.
Is Joseph okay?
No. What? No, he's pretty dead.
What? He's dead? You said Joseph would be okay. I don't care about the table being clean. I want Joseph.
Just pull my sleeve. Come on.
What?
It'll cheer you up. Just pull my sleeve. Come on. Just give it a tug.
Okay.
There you go.
That was up your sleeve the whole time?
Yep.
That's stupid! I want Joseph back! Cody, bring him back! Please bring him back!
I don't think I can do that, Jim.
You can do anything! You make Ken come out of the tank!
I mean, I can't work miracles.
Cody, please!
I think that was my last trick, so,
Cody! Cody, where'd you go? Cody! Bring Joseph back!
Mind freak!
That must be my friends.
Hey, guys!
Hey, Junior!
Still hard to get used to that. Come on inside, guys.
So what do you guys want to do today?
I don't know. I mean, I've been constipated for like a year.
Yu-Gi-Oh cards?
No, I don't want to play Yu-Gi-Oh cards right now, Goomba. Cody, you know what today is?
The 1 year anniversary of me sawing Joseph in half.
Yeah, I can't get over it. I mean, I miss Joseph so much. I mean, we have this stupid idiot with no arms. And I really miss Joseph.
Yeah, but you know what, Junior?
What?
Mind freeze. What?
Disappear right now. Snap to, you know. But I like how Cody was like, okay, how the heck that Cody put Joseph in Junior's butt? Like, that's not weird crap. That's super weird. Mind freak. Oh my god.